Assalamu alaikum. I have a question for you. Do you sometimes find yourself not knowing the basic things about the deen? I mean, sometimes someone might ask you a question and you're kind of stumped for an answer. Don't you wish that you had the answers to some of the basic things that you have to do as a Muslim day to day? If so, then perhaps you may be interested in studying your deen. We have an Islamic studies program, and if you'd like to join it, you can find more information on it by clicking the link below and joining our Telegram group. And if you like it, you can register for the first year. And hopefully we see you on the other side. Assalamu alaikum. Peace.
Let's quickly, inshallah ta'ala, finish. The sixth reason that it's obligatory to know the path of the Salaf is because this is the path of moderation. Allah says, وَكَذَلِكَ جَعَلْنَاكُمْ أُمَّةً وَسَطًا. And like that, we made you an ummah which is balanced. Who is the first people that this verse came onto? Sahaba. So the Sahaba are balanced, they're moderate. Extremism is anything other than the Sahaba's path. Nowadays, a man has a beard, you say he is an extremist. The companions had a beard. This is not extreme, this is moderate. A woman with a niqab, she's an extremist. She's not an extremist. Companions, female companions wear niqab. She's actually moderate. Extremism is of two types. It's to do more than what the companions did or to do less than what the companions did. Ifrat and tafreet, to go overboard or to come short. And because Allah Azza wa Jal wants us to be moderate and moderation is how we get to paradise, this is in the path of the Salaf. And without the path of the Salaf, you cannot get this. So it's obligatory that we study, we know the path of the Salaf.